Good afternoon, friends. Today, Thursday, I'm doing right now triple cam, Canon R with Canon 85mm, Canon 80D with Canon 50mm, plus Sony A7 II with Sigma 135mm. Photographer with your studio in New York City, welcome to my studio.
Shoot nature photographer, plain with a head. The moment you choose your location of nature photography, you need to invest a reasonable amount of time knowing the rules and the regulation that pertain to it. Additionally, it's always a good idea to keep someone informed about your whereabouts and time of return, even when a partner accompanies you. Respect the animal and environment. In your venture to capture the beauty of nature, you must be mindful of what you leave behind after your photography. Ensure you don't leave any rubbish, as it takes its own time to decompose. Further, the world you are shooting is a living room, too many living beings, hence refrain from any activity that will destroy the nature environment.
Thank you.
shoot with a RAW format. Nature photography is all about capturing everything in its RAW form. Although shooting in RAW format occupies a significant memory card space, it is the best choice to capture nature as it appears. In addition, capturing RAW images give you unprocessed final photos, which you can edit later. Choose a proper camera setting. Since you will be shooting in RAW mode, you have to bring more light to your image. For this purpose, use the lowest ISO and adjust your shutter speed accordingly to compensate. Number 6. Decide on the type of subject. Nature photography consists of a pretty vast subjects. Therefore, it could be challenging to define your subject. However, they can be classified into two types: large scale subjects and small scale subjects. Number 7. Research your subject to capture better photographs. Once you decide the type of subject you want to capture, you have to begin studying your subject. This helps you in the following ways. Thank you very much, my friends. Have a good day and have a nice weekend. Bye.